Australian security matters, disputes over land resources between herders and farmers is a major conflict in Nigeria today. More disturbing is the fact that the clashes have almost become a daily occurrence, with records of casualties as attacks spread from the north to other parts of the country. In this report, Paul Izinwa looks at the situation in Edo State and how the government is handling the crisis.
Edo is a state located in the southern part of Nigeria. It has borders with Kogi in the north central, Ondo in the southwest, and Delta in the south-south. Lately, the state has had its hand full with reports of clashes between herders and farm owners, with both pointing accusing fingers at each other for being the originator of the crisis.
They come here with their cows, they go into our bush. They ambush our people. What is very funny, the cow does not go up to eat yam in the barn like this, as they tied it. What we do is that they will use cutlass to cut down the yams in the barn, and the cows will eat them on the ground.
In a grand one of last week on that issue, we believe by the chairman local government was around, he will solve that issue.
Concerns over the rising spate of crisis recently led Governor Gordon Obaseki and security heads in the state to embark on an assessment tour of communities under constant attack, with a view to finding a lasting solution to the menace.
We are here to find out for ourselves what actually happened and take certain decisions. I know this is not the first time it has happened, but we want to make sure that this sort of thing does not happen again in these communities.
We have farmers, we have herders. They are genuine ones, and they are criminals. They are criminal ones among us. So we should be able to separate what the police do is to separate crime and treat crime as a crime.
Just weeks after the visit of the governor, where he assured natives of affected communities that the government was handling the issue, about four communities in Novia Northeast local government area were attacked, leaving four persons dead and others missing. As a solution, both federal and some state governments are considering the idea of creating ranches across the country. This means the state will have to cede part of land belonging to communities to herders for grazing. Edo State government does not welcome this idea at all. In a statement signed by Secretary to the State Government, Osaro John Oge, the government says the state will not cede any of its land for grazing, describing it as personal economic venture like every other agricultural and animal husbandry. This position is shared by many citizens of the state.
The government of Nigeria today has no hope elsewhere than going back to the green, going back to agriculture. And this is a very, very frustrating and discouraging.
If we do not check this menace, it will escalate into situations where first, the little inflation, because farmers can no longer peacefully go to their farms to come back with their produce.
Some peaceful elders that have lived for donkey years in our communities, they are the legitimate ones. They should be profiled.
With the crisis raging further rather than abating, many people are worried that the lack of political willpower on the side of government is the reason for the unending crisis. Paul Izinwa, TVC News, Benin.